Being a good man isn't enough. That is a statement, but a question I ask you is, do you think being a good man is enough for a woman? Do you think that being a caring, nice guy, who listens to her deepest thoughts, who does his best to give her everything she needs, who will have her wanting for nothing, do you believe that is enough for a woman? Do you think this is what it takes to show her you care? Do you believe she will not leave you, cheat, lie? Do you believe that because you're a nice guy to her, that has given her so much, do you believe she would never do anything as horrific as throwing you under the bus, leaving you broke, taking your children, or using them as a weapon? Do you believe in all your good, all the good love and positivity you give to a woman you bring into your life? Do you believe with all that care that you give her, that she would never do anything so bad to you? It's sad. No, it's not all of them, but many women don't care how much of a good man you are. In many cases, this means you're that much more naive to them. Some men do so much to cater to a woman simply because he actually cares for her, but far too often that is thrown back in his face. Many men have gone above and beyond to change themselves and their life to accommodate a woman. But far too often men have learnt the hard way. It was never enough. It didn't matter what he did, he could never fully satisfy her. This is why I say being a good man is different from being a fool. Once again, as a man, you have to understand to never hold on to a woman. She will be there if she wants to be there. But if not, tell her to go. You know what gets on my nerves? When women try to give you ultimatums, do this or else. This is the beauty of not holding on to a woman. There is no ultimatum, because the moment one comes up, she can go. There is the door. Many women do this thing of having men bend to their will, of having men bend the knee almost. F Game of Thrones, by the way. Yet, this is why some women like that certain men are hard to tame, because his rough edge turns her on. She wants the power to tame such a man. To change him. Into what? A fool? Maybe. Who knows? Once again, it's sad that the best of men get treated the worst. I won't pretend like I'm that myself. Maybe in the past, or maybe it is due to the fact that I have learnt that unnecessary crap should be left outdoors. To summarize, being a good man isn't a guarantee you will find a good woman. Many were never taught what a good woman is, because every woman says that she's different, she's not like the rest. So many men are just rolling the dice, spinning the chamber, hoping this roll or click isn't their last. You can try your hardest, be the best man possible. But as a man, you should always have enough reserve to not sink all you are and have into a woman, and hope that that is enough. Some men never get closure, never find out why she left, or why she turned out this way. You should have enough reserve to preserve yourself no matter what. Be a good man if you are so, but never be the fool who thinks being good is good enough. The truth is, many times as men, we have to save ourselves. We have to drag ourselves out of dark, damp pits. Pits of pain and despair. Just to breathe the fresh air. Freedom. Be good to yourself. We can't guarantee others will treat us well. But we can at least try to be good to ourselves. To being the man you want to be. To being a good man. But no one's fool. To you. To focus, observe, remember. The world is yours. Have a nice day.